Alright, we're playing for my time. So let's go! Alright. Okay, so yes, I played, but I didn't. Sonic. So I had Battle, not Adventure 2, but I know how the game plays work. But on keyboard, it's probably a whole different beast. I can already tell now that it's either faster or slower. Oh, cutscene!
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city. We're en route. Everything's a go.
This is Control Tower. We have you on radar. Report cargo status of captured Hedgehog aboard. Over.
That's a 10-4. Cargo secured on board and... What?
Didn't copy that.
Hedgehog
over.
Is gone. He's taken out everyone aboard and...
What's wrong?
What in the
Come
world?
Here. Over.
Okay, so now everyone makes the joke
Freeze.
Here that
when
he
you
falls,
think you're doing?
Plummets
get that
dead.
Hedgehog!
But wouldn't he just get sucked into the helicopter with? Especially then. Wouldn't
he just No food or movies? I like running better.
I like running better, but instead, I'm gonna use a snowboard. Oops, sorry. A piece of the plane that never looked like that originally. And I'm gonna land on my head. Instead of the board. Which, as we see in the stage, I land on the board. With it.
Attention all units.
Okay.
Suspect
cool.
Seen heading
all
south.
Right.
All right. All I'm major roads and capture the suspect.
For a law, I'm assuming. Okay. Alright, sorry, slight hiccup. Let's go. Oh, right. Oh man, I love this section. What do I know? Wait. I do love this game. Just get it. Alright. Yeah, run down that hill. Fast speed. Do the tricks. Do the flip. Get the polarized shield. Or whatever you call it. The rain grabber. Alright, it's about as easy to control as the game. In fact, I might do more. How deep the turning was. Ooh, grinding on that grind. That made no sense. I'm not gonna break that. Ah, come on. Alright. Here we go. Can't even get the body go up. Go down the building. Oh, look at that. Back in the day, that was just shit. And now it's not as cool, but it's still got fun. Darn, that's the word. While Fred over there is playing, I am bred to the game. It's a good game if you get the joy. I'm bad at the game, so with Fred. But he did use the match model. I will be doing the game you told me to use cluster jump, but I also want to do this on the side because I won't. And cluster jump was fun. I tried recording, but unfortunately it was too loud. I didn't have to say anything, but I didn't. We're all hit big by. I have the quote that is second that I want, so I would have a quiet voice compared to the music, which was like
Yes!
Alright. Extension 1. Look at that. In like 3 minutes. That's it. That's all it took. Hello, world.
Too easy.
We're not even in space. Why is it Hello World? Is it because I'm starting the game? I guess that makes sense, kind of. Alright. If any noise appear in the video, I'm
this game of tag is boring. I'm out of here. Finally decided to show up, eh? Okay, bring it on!
Find a trip Bigfoot reporting to headquarters. Intruder
right,
has been located.
Copy that.
Normally you'd wait for him to come around, but you can just like use this. Oh, that's so nice. Ah, the camera, the worst enemy in every Sonic game. Welcome back. Remember, okay. Alright. Camera pushed me up, didn't get me. I'm okay with that.
This is Spider Troop Bigfoot. Bigfoot, the headquarters over. We've engaged the enemy and request backup.
Oh, and I have no more boxes. I kind of have to play the duck game. Not duck game, that game is good. The duck game. Like, as in, I can't fight him and the camera will fight me instead. Oh, no. Whatever, I got
one
it. Counts, right? I don't. Right. There we go, 3 minutes. Right? Yeah.
Hey, guy. Take care.
Damn, Sonic. You got that. It looks like you and the robot are posing. Alright, time for a cutscene.
What?
How'd he get there? I don't remember him being
it
out there.
It all starts with this.
Okay.
A jewel containing the ultimate
power. I don't think
it's
powered if I cut them off. They cut themselves off.
Chaos Emerald! Now I know what's going on. The military has mistaken me for the likes of you. So, where do you think you're going with that emerald?
Far away from him.
Chaos control.
Your emotions are gone. Your expression is not even there anymore. Oh. And when did you get so far away from him? Okay.
Wow, he's fast! Hey, it's not his speed, he must be using the Chaos Emerald to
warp. Oh god,
Shadow.
Okay, Sonic, you cut yourself off, Shadow, you cut him off. Talk before he cuts the captain.
Shadow, what is
this? That's an accurate question. I'm sorry, I don't know. And the then the military shows up. Alright, cool, game over. Nope. Oh no, playing this one.
Just let it go. You just don't know when to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine.
I don't think you guys know what to do.
You got that? The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emerald. That makes it very powerful.
What the?
Oh
what?
No, a claw.
Look who's calling.
Good old Dr. Robotnik. Oops, Eggman.
I came here following the signal from the Emerald. If I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald.
You've taken it before. Dr. You don't Eggman. Need to be mistaken.
So that's Dr. Eggman.
Well, I
took it in Sonic 3.
Something.
They tried.
Just take it with me. Farewell, Knucklehead.
No,
not
yet,
if I can help it.
Knuckles can't jump around. I think. Oh, why is he so, like... Did he die upon impact? Oops.
What was that all about?
Killed the real
and
Eggman.
Look what you did to my emerald!
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I'll look into it once
really
I
it doesn't matter if it's
face.
Not her emerald. I've been using no places. Please. Good.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems
is
are mine to keep.
Oh, yeah, we'll see
head.
About that, Batgirl.
Did his hair pass through his gloves? Several times. Alright, we're our boy Chuckles. Oops, I mean Knuckles. Alright. The rad red drill.
Gotta
find him.
Use the radar and
ignore Homo Chow. I actually don't remember his name, but that way. But ignore him because he says you have to use the emerald to find another status. You have to get 1 point from what I remember. Yeah, he was that hurt because the timer was on. They're not finding that as well. So if I go for the last other one, this one isn't this one. But there's usually an emerald somewhere. And if we find it before, we get more points. Oh yeah, we punch things, because unlike Sonic, we don't chuckle. There is absolutely 0% chuckling involved in this part of the playthrough. That's all the game wants me to get. So we're going to go for the harder one. We need that essential point. Don't we? Lazy, am I right? Nah, I don't care. But we rank run or something. I bet you it's down there. Wait, was it right there? Excuse me. Did I pass this thing? No. Wait, what? This way? Wait, is it flying around? I don't see it flying. Yellow? No, I'm yellow. I went through the floor. I remember the GameCube couldn't handle this part of me, so they literally scratched the disc, or told me it was scratched, every time I reached that part where I didn't see it. It was basically like, that's a no-no. We're not gonna let you. That's irrelevant to the plot. We did good. I think 1500 is an A. Oh, we got 14. Oh, we got a B.
Yeah, I feel good.
Oh, B for bad. B for bad to the bone. Two Bs, double B. Is that a Brock Cup? I don't know. Oh no, Prison Island nearby. Good thing it's not the Prison Island away.
There's no mistake about it. This must be the
We're island. Just in the ocean.
It's a secret military base.
I don't see no island.
Reinforced and super strong.
Pixelated.
It's called
Images
Prison Island.
There.
The I water heard the news about it on satellite TV. I still
well,
can't believe that
better.
Sonic would destroy the military building or rob the bank. Wait for me,
Your
okay, Sonic? I'm on my way.
You have a problem?
What? Hey, look, it's Amy.
When did that
And Eggman, too.
Alright, cool.
What's Amy doing here?
Doesn't
probably matter.
Sonic.
Okay. I have to help Amy because she's in danger.
That
tornado transformation!
You don't have to let her be captured like she always is. Okay, Transformers go! I forgot about this part. The mechs. Oh boy.
You are cool.
I was having so much fun with that part. Here we go.
You won't escape me.
Oh no. Oh, I forgot. Space is jump. Wait. There we go.
I'm gonna destroy.
Are you ready, man?
You won't escape me this time.
Oh no. Cut yourself off, but that's okay.
That's it. I'm gonna destroy. You won't escape.
Oh no. Victory lap. Rip Eggman, rip peace. I'm gonna scramble you just like eggs. No joke, 10 out of 10.
This time I'll let you go,
But the next time we meet, you won't be so lucky.
Wow, Tails, you did it! But what are you doing here on this island?
I'm the one who should be asking that question. Don't you know it's dangerous here?
I know, but I'm here to save my hero, Sonic.
Again?
Hurry! I know Eggman's up to
again.
No good again.
Again? When was the last time he
okay.
tried to save
Okay, you stay
Sonic.
Here and I'll be right back.
Don't leave without
oh,
me! I want to help Sonic too!
I was literally like, Amy doesn't want to... Wait, hold on a minute. How'd they get off there? Yeah, wait, I can fly. Get in there.
Okay.
I suddenly have a rocket plus. Logic-wise, Sonic should fly. Yeah, they're trying to make it real, right? Some logic. Oh no. More robots, but I feel like, you know, the only mechanic in the world. Shoot! This is Shoot Robots, the game. Part 2. No wait, part 1. Alright. With all joking aside, the mechs had a little more variety to their weapons. I think the mechs are kind of fun. You know, a little editing here and there, maybe we did a hover section while they kind of like radius or something. Maybe spamming buttons and like maybe taking lock on is all that matters. I don't really know. All I know is time. By the third level, you don't want the bullets. A treasure hunt is kind of like, I don't know, a lot of people have problems with the treasure hunting sections in this game compared to the first one.
Okay.
I really don't care.
Okay.
But that being said, like, the first one for me is actually really fun. And I don't mean it because it's a sequel, I just mean it's just like playing this game. I didn't notice much as a child. I'll play it again if I had it. But I noticed a lot of waste time that, and now I still notice it. Whereas this game, I didn't notice it, which is I played it through and I had a good time, and I never got angry at this game. Not the last thing. But other than that, there wasn't really much. Not terrible. Whatever, all that stuff. Like, sometimes I play this game now, like, I'm playing it right now, and I'm seeing stuff like, okay.
That was easy.
A C. Not even a B? Come on. Maybe it's because I lost the rings at the end. Three emblems. That's pretty good. Okay, so here's what I mean. So Sonic's in this cell.
Huh?
Avery, the ceiling.
Keep your voice
but
down.
There's no hole.
Have
in the ceiling,
no
first
fear.
Of all. And where are they?
Amy Rose is here.
Am I to assume this is where Tails was? Or am I to assume that
How'd
Amy
you
somehow
get
just
here?
Got here on her own?
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails.
Okay. So,
are you sure you don't need
where
my
did
help?
They go?
It looks like you could
they
use
were on a
it.
Platform in the
the
water.
Reason I'm in here is because of that
Unless
fake hedgehog.
Water.
You mean
that, could work,
that black hedgehog?
Maybe
did
I'm
you
the
see
dumb
it?
One.
Where is it now?
It.
If I tell you, will you marry me?
Is that supposed to be subtle racism in the game?
I thought I had you this
time. What's going on here? Also, could have kept him in there.
That black hedgehog came here with Dr. Eggman.
Read your eyes fast.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that?
Even before you're locked in.
Wait for me, Sonic! He's such a brat sometimes.
No, he doesn't want to be with you. I don't know. Okay, funnest stage in the game, except for Radical. No, I guess this is pretty fun. Alright, Radical. Okay, Radical. Metal Harbor. We'll save that for next time. See you later!